Wait. I'm dead. I just died. Oh, how that happened. No.
You wanna play a game of fucking Pokemon Unite first?
Hell no.
Come on, man.
Maybe tomorrow.
Dude, I like this shit. Come on.
Then play it.
Yeah, well. Doesn't take that long.
It annoys me.
Hmm.
I wanna play this.
I'm hopping on that too.
Quest log.
Okay, you can't see it. Watch my game on YouTube now. It's working. If you want to.
Hold on.
Yeah, it's working. I check it. Reach that boat. Oh, okay. What do you mean? I'm walking this way. Popo. El Sino. One. You okay? One die. He's a boy. Austin, watch my gameplay, man. Oh my gosh, Austin. Give me money. Oh, he's a boy. I see it on YouTube already. The gameplay. Uh-oh. Oh. So few men. Huh. Yeah. Nice shoes.
He caught a big, fat, juicy marlin. Ha! He was too proud to let that fish go.
Take the alarm! You have poisoned Yara! You have poisoned your sword!
God damn.
I've caught a very
Hey, Diego, go. Okay.
You gotta help me with this one thing, Xander. Whenever I come to the like building something. I'm sure that, like, you're good with building in this game.
Now it's time to bring your
own. And it actually builds something. I don't know exactly what the fuck it is. It's like a radar station of some sort.
They don't work. Make me beetle.
Truth. Yeah, man.
Or lie.
Where are they?
Truth. They could be good workers.
Where are they?
They could help.
Talk to me, honestly.
What if you wanted them to live?
Go play Sierra.
13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish? We will.
Yeah, don't have that guy. I'm gonna go play Sierra.
Oh. Ooh. She's dead. The end. Yeah. Famos. Ubisoft Six Shanghai. Oh my god. Berlin. Oh. Yes, I. She sent all the time on water. I can hold your wounds.
You're the lucky one, Danny.
Yay, Far Cry 6, yay! Yay. Do you beg for us? I forget.
So many dead. Conyo, I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here. Shit.
Yeah, pistol. Empty, dang it.
Need to find that camp. How the fuck is this been working?
I don't know.
Martins must be the code leader was talking about. Follow the blue to Libertad.
Okay. Delays. Okay.
Blue armband. Must be Libertad.
Oh. Okay. It's a delay on melee in this game. That's weird.
There is?
Yeah. Oh, you double click it. Double click it. Okay. Double clicking. Pants on. Oh, I got pants.
Oh, that guy left?
Get to Libertad. Steal a boat. Sail the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto.
Perfecto. Yeah, big.
Where the pig, where the pig, where the pig.
Bad time to be a guerrilla.
No.
Been a while since I used one of these.
Got some more blue
clues. Nice.
Okay.
Nice, nice.
Gonna show your face before you shoot me?
I don't even know how much of that shit we need, really.
I'm Danny.
We only need two.
A friend of Lisa.
A whole bunch, bro. I got like seven.
Yeah.
Gotta come to you guys.
You are the only survivor?
Gloria Garcia?
Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor? Hey.
Lucky.
Ethan O'Leary. That's all you have to say? You're here. That's what matters. Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara. Well, you're in my town. I need a place to stay. Today, Lisa says no charity, hermana. Lisa said you'd help. Lisa also said he weren't a pussy. You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny? Castillo is just an orphan. I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
Holy shit, look at what you guys done over here.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order. Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
Alright, let me know what you guys want me to start it.
I'm gonna save Yara with library cards. I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo. Simple. Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count six burnt-out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg. You don't believe me? I'll show you. We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Get a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. but that field forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6. You need to get back to your base. Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats. We don't have
blockades.
And we are not leaving until that Vivido plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla past. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of the islands. Now, there are. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive. And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell. Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some people.
Made by a tourist. Juan.
But this ramp, bro.
Oh, I shouldn't. Okay, you suck.
No, I'm not getting a ramp. I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood.
Okay. Hey, Mio. Foul. Nice.
We need to talk. I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed he walked straight out of my camp. Castillo soldados would love nothing more than to capture a double agent like Cortez. I need him back with Libertad, Danny. He's done with us, but you're a fresh face. Take this earpiece. Juan made them for comms, then head to the village. If I were you, I would check the bar first. Get down to that village and bring me for safe. I hope for your sake he's sober.
Yep. Maybe.
And clear. The spy should work, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble, especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Si, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Keep your gun holstered. Or L1.
another lightsaber?
No.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. British Columbia. Ciudad, Chechnya.
I mean, very shallow.
Leave the bottle. That work for you?
Another.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. The guerrillero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, Guapo?
Guapo.
You fucking rat.
Wow.
You were more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
Sounds well. Ew. Oh, they have the FIFA in this PC, that's good. Ow! Nice. I like ball. The haptic trigger on my controls work on the PC. That's cool. Yeah. Right behind you, old man. I gotta go. Quapo? Hang on, dump. I whistle. Oh. Amigos, okay. Sorry. Yeah.
Already?
Yeah, from the start. Nice, Quapo. Nice, nice, nice. Good boy.
That smoke, that means the watchtower just started to fly
how you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and supremo bombs. Cerveza and chaser on the Corvette. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got guapo.
Put that band in there real quick.
If you wanna be deep,
kick me out completely.
Of course.
What do you?
At least you're here to have Waffle.
Let's have a shotgun.
Cool, down.
Oh. Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here.
Kill him, kill him, kill him. Yeah, okay. He missed? Kill him. Kill him, Quapo. Finally, she's dead. Okay. Nice, nice, nice.
I guess this could be useful. My shit for one. This is more like it.
You gun.
Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara Camp.
That's what I've been saying.
Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out.
Then why did they kick you out again?
Hold on. Next day I'll be back.
Are you gonna play Battle Royale?
So what's with all this junk?
Lies.
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
How many different pumpkins do you have, right?
Orphanage in Esperanza. And the military. I'm no guerrilla. Just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island. Enough with that shit.
Cocaine.
America is my option.
You better join, it's gonna start soon.
Right.
You don't quit, do you?
Even after it starts.
Alright.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me? I'm not sure I'm there yet. You said your chopper was shot down in the invasion. Can you fix it? No, I... You just did. Okay.
No, I don't think.
legend returns.
The legend needs to peace, Heifer.
Who's she?
I need ammo for this gun, I don't have any.
She was called Anton Fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one done.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
I was sick when I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor.
The block. Are we having a competition or something?
Every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. The idea of resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos. Everything you've got.
Keep talking.
A lot of people have double jumps, what the heck?
Ninja. Ninja heroes.
How do you get double jump?
You gotta be a ninja hero.
I can barely hear you.
You have to be a ninja hero.
I see, we're building around this, correct?
Yeah.
How do you build like that? Like, I don't understand how this works.
Heh. Noob. Heh. Oh, sorry. Friend. Nice.
Somebody's gonna make a roof.
Nice. Nice. Insolvable and scavenging. I'm back. Back.
Thank you. Do I start it?
Sure.
Yeah, I don't think I can start it when somebody covered it up like this.
What are you talking about? You can hear it all right here. Oh, we got to play some chess.
What is this thing that I put down?
I'm back.
Better?
That's a builder. And the reinforcement kind of builds. So it basically makes everything stronger. Like all this, welcome back then. Like all this shit that's around, like that has a special like glowy shit around it, that's like reinforced.
Oh wow. Good thing I put that down.
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, I don't even have any ammo for this gun. I don't even know how to get ammo for this gun.
I need you to get it.
I know, but I don't have anything out of it.
What is it?
Medium bullets.
All you need to know is don't try to eat it, talk to it, or put it in your pants. But one, I hear you ask. Where is this thing to be? Head for the radio tower and follow the trail north. Take you to an abandoned camp on the east side of the island. I can mark it on your map. You'll meet my contact there. She'll hook you up. And Danny, you pull this off, I'm gonna give you something for pulling me from the body. A little gift an old friend gave me for saving his life. Not that you saved my life. Just, now get the fuck out of here.
Come here, Arsh.
Where you at?
Right here. Right behind you. You need boards?
What?
Do you need boards?
Yeah, medium.
That's 500.
Thank you.
What did you say?
What did you say to me?
Nothing. Horse.
Good girl.
Yeah, but yes.
Shit, I haven't ridden a horse since basic training.
Yeah. Nay. Do that. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Watch for both spikes, try fast, you should play a replay tile. God damn. Oh, so the
checkpoint. Got to watch it. Better watch my step.
Idiot. Need a key. Okay. Oh, that thing. Oh, okay. Hey. Sorry.
What do you want from me?
You want to meet the military worker? There's an anti-aircraft site on San Juan. Blow it off.
Gracias. Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Did that feel good? You earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Daddy.
I'm on my way.
Merci. If I can clear Beth.
Hola, Howard.
Really?
Audit Bay. How is it so far? What do you think,
Daniel? Good.
Good?
Yeah, pretty good.
It definitely looks like a Far Cry game, that's for
sure. Yeah. Like, Far Cry 4. Should I shoot?
My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soul. You know, wear the uniform, serve the country. Found out the only kind of soldier that I feel was, is a blind passive assistant to be destined.
So now you're a traitor. What does he want from us?
One, not the best of answers. But keep your gun holster or he'll open fire. Two, and you don't lie to this double agent for getting military income.
Right. No weapons. Vessels ready. Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to keep it.
Yep, see, senor.
Juan's already giving me his right tool for the right job. Church Alvarez has the people's army. Careful, Dani. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. See.
This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been equipped with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft them, and then go snatch that uranium damage. That's parasite I gave you, just come in handy. Just don't drop into the needle of the fort, okay?
So what are we supposed to do now?
I'm ahead.
Wait till the time is over. Find more survivors.
Bonus rescue 2.
Oh, it's down.
Okay.
you're clear, Mark. Lock. Going to need a key.
Oh, we bombs. Yeah, I mean the key falls for this guy. I killed him. Drugs.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was killing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if it killed me?
It depleted uranium, Daddy. Stop being such a pussy.
Pussy.
I don't know where this last survivor is, bro.
There is no last survivor.
Rescue the survivor, it says.
No. We already rescued the required amount. We rescued two more than required. Now we're just waiting.
Alright.
Oh. Good. I'm dumb. You want loot for a leaf? Love song. On the ground. Lock.
playing ranked on this game. I should probably be playing Pikachu. Archie, remember me popping the fuck off with Pikachu?
Yeah.
I was killing motherfuckers left and right. The only reason I'm good at these types of games, Arson, is because I used to play Smite all the fucking time.
That's what they remind me of, Smite.
Medicine? What's this chest here? Where's that? Waking downstairs.
I just need to find one more fucking survivor, and I'm good from my bounty.
Might not even be one.
I saw one was running away and almost died.
Probably died already.
Most likely.
There's like three survivors that died. More than I can remember.
Hmm. Oh, we did, yeah.
I told you one more survivor.
Oh yeah, one.
This is the Sorber Daddy. Depleted uranium. Soviets left infected byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the
air.
Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lisa and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the north. Guerrilla must be a sponge.
Okay, what the hell is this? Looks like a rocket launcher.
Oh my god, I got a front med kit now.
Does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire.
Find the med kit.
I like how you resolve that one.
So do I.
Oh yeah.
I got one last one.
To produce it all over
again. Yeah, I got another one before it ended.
You outcast a slave to produce about the plants they turn into. Oh. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island.
No.
Destroy it when we invaded?
Maybe.
Now, we're going to finish the job. Willie was waiting for you.
Oh, co-op is now available. Nice. See, Austin, it didn't take that long for co-op. No, co-op is now available. All times now. Like, 2 hours. They fix it already. Pizza. Okay. At 3 a.m. That was Todd.
Told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
Good.
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Whoa.
Oh. Good of them. Okay. Huh.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truth?
No, so, step one, we hit the battle. Step two, we destroy the enemy. Step three, we get the fuck out of here, and we feel that the night pretty much is coming after.
Got it.
Nice.
right tool for the right job. I'm hearing that a lot. Listen, Julio, Lisa was like a sister to me. No, Anton Castillo killed Lisa. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lisa was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are. You mean that shit they spray on the leaves? I'm good with guns. We get along. Right behind you.
Up here, down here.
Poor Lita.
Poor Lita. Let's make some chaos. Go ahead.
Yo.
Yo?
I was outside in my backyard. Holy, outside is so fucking quiet.
Cool.
Like just way too uncomfortable.
Cool.
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Recharge. The Supremo loves it when you kill more soldados.
I'll join back when you guys just want to play something else. Okay. Huh?
Thank you.
Do you know? Kim Crash. Dang it.